So we're having a great season so far. A lot of people have come out. We're improving. A lot of personal records. And you can tell that all the hard work in the offseason is really starting to pay off. When you're in the blocks, there's a lot of pressure. It's really hard to stay focused. You get really thrown off, nervous very easily. And when it all comes down to it, when the gun goes off, just months of training, all comes down to a few seconds. So the 4x1 is basically four guys running 100 meters each, which adds up to a full lap. So we do blind handoffs for the 4x1, which is really tricky because you can't see the person behind you, obviously. So you guys have to sync it perfectly with your strides and your timing.
Because I'm a lot better at the shorter distances than trying to run like 2 miles or something.
I like to be on the team because I like the social aspect and running with all of my friends.
Yeah, like everyone on the team is like super supportive of like what you're doing, and like even if like you don't think you did that well, like everyone comes up to you and they like tell you like good job and things like that. So it's really a nice community.
No bike.